Hey friends, it's Johnster Monster in our item shop video. I'm still pretty under the weather, but I was like, it's after dinner, and I'm like, I might as well make a video while I still have my energy. Hey, the Rainbow Royale items came back. I did not claim these last year, so I'm excited to get a second chance. I'm probably gonna lose this crown I have, like, immediately. Oh hey, I'm not being bombarded by my friends' requests. Alright. So what's my dailies? Cause damage to opponents while riding wildlife. Oof. Eliminate opponent at tilted towers. Eliminate opponents with shotgun. These will come back tomorrow. Oh shoot, I'm not super thrilled about any of these. Alright, I'm just gonna land in Jonesy. Let's see if I can meet one of the two new characters I don't have. Before I start, we have another subscriber, so we're at 111, so thank you, whoever you are, for subscribing. Appreciate that. As we grow to 125 is our new goal. So Joy's here with Bubblegum. Shame they're not together. Hey, Rainbow. Well, that's gotta be on purpose, right? Hey, Jelly. Walker has him on his name. We used it for our Ninja Turtles, which we have wins with all four of those. We're going to look those up. Hey, I own something. Well, I guess this would be the thumbnail. Nice. Scarlet Defender. Pump up the jam. Oh, yeah. Hey, I own this too. Look at all the things we own. Oh, this should make someone on Twitter very happy. Soccer skins. Don't buy the bundle, just buy the one that you want the most of. Or buy the bundle. You know, it's your life. It's your V-Bucks. Oh, here we go. I forget which skin I was that I really wanted to give this emote to, but finally can do it. Oh, I should support someone. Well, I'm sure they don't. Rutger. So I was supporting Sheena, and now I will support Rutger K again. Just do my back and forth with that, excuse me. So take a bow. Nice. Because it had to be on my name, because Walker definitely has these on his name. I was so foolish I've been in the past. Is one of these better than the other? I guess I like how the llamas are these Fortnite. I want to say last year too, we got these in July, so it wasn't great, so I'm glad someone remembered to, you know, bring them back a little earlier. I guess I could use this whole row as a thumbnail. Oh, pretty hit circle, it goes all the way back up. $200 for a traversal, not a bad price. I was just having the thought of like, if I had the money, I'd just buy a $20 card and be like, yep, whenever there's a traversal, pick it up. But I had $20 and I spent it for a PlayStation card and bought and keeping that money for when the Ninja Turtle game comes out on Thursday. And then we're gonna play the heck out of it. Okay, so what can we do? Just got the emotes, so let's... Where are those sprays at? Oh, wrong one. And I want to say, who, like, Are any of these people rainbow? Oh, I wonder. I bet it was Taylor. I bet I was trying to build Taylor out like that. You know, for the Irish St. Patrick's Day, you know, go to the end of the rainbow. That must have been who it is. Oh man, that was gonna bug me. Oh yeah, that is nice. Uh-oh, and I was going to do a fun thing of gifting people. And if these are here tomorrow, I'll gift a wrap. But I think those are probably the best things. So this person doesn't have it. I don't know. I know, I'm always tempted to unfriend people when all that blocking comes up. But 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... Hopefully no one's offended by it. I don't know why you would be. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Typically I would gift a wrap first, but and then to make it fair, go down to the bottom, gift it. I don't know, now they do solos only, like, I'm not 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I'm not meeting as many new people. If you're watching this, you know, feel free to send me a friend request using, Jacko SIII in the store, or in, you know, Epic Friend, and, love to be friends with you. Can't guarantee we'll play, but at least, you know, maybe digital friends. I mean, I guess I could do a Team Rumble and go here. I don't know. So ideally, land here and make my way to this cabin over here. Ugh, just blew my nose and my shirt button scratched my nose. Oh man, everyone, I am sorry. Okay, let's do this. So I have a crown, so let's try to be protective of that. No real quest to speak of. And I want to talk to Ludwig and the 70s disco guy who Marauder is coming to my name. I don't know why he would be named such a thing. I want to say it's like MM is his initials. I keep thinking I'm bleeding from my nose, but I'm not. Anyone else doing rainbows? Taylor. I think I said it was Tracy Trouble earlier, but that's clearly not who I was thinking of. So nice not having that glitch. Hey, and I get the chrono thing, so that's nice. That's finally putting some production value behind this thing. Okay, so I'm just going to any dialogue box. Yeah, can I get the... There you go, there's some rainbow representation. Oh yeah, there's a bounty board here. Okay, let's start gliding, so give us maximum opportunity to look for dialogue boxes. Dialogue boxes? Come on, just one of you. Oh, you know what I should be doing is... seeing if anyone's landing here. Oh, here's somebody. No, I've already talked to you. Hey, I got the shotgun. Oof, for the wrong shotgun. Should be loading that gun. Are you shooting me? Not a bad skin. I mean, very yellow. Oh, what happened to me? Come on, stop lagging. Come on, stop lagging. There we go. Two dailies down. Nope. I definitely have a preferred. Hey, level it up. I want to get better about screen grab. Oh wait, did I? Oh yeah, I did start a bounty. Alright, so far so good. Can I go to Tilted? Oof. Now there were IO guards there, I'd be tempted to go there. Well, I guess I could do this and still try my best to get to Tilted. I mean, I do have a purple weapon. I did not hit either of those two. And of all the times I don't have the daily for driving a taxi, like, come on. Oh shoot, I didn't realize we were in the pink already. That makes sense. I don't even know if where I marked is even where the cabin is. This might be some futile nonsense. Why am I lagging? Like, literally my family's just watching Luana. Because Walker's feeling it. Oh no! Oh man, did that count for... I wish I was not lagging right now. Mm-hmm. tear that guy's tree down. Person. Not bad, pickaxes. Oh, where are you? Oh. Oh, hey, wait, who did that voice? Is there IO guards here? Where do I want to go? Over here? Guess there's a part of me that's like, might as well stay here until the storm comes. And maybe get lucky with someone running through? Is there another bounty board here? Home. Nice. Two dailies, everyone. That. See, there I utilize a good decision. Well, that was a good plan. No one around to compliment me for my plan, so I gotta do it myself. But like they say, no one's gonna be your bigger cheerleader for you than yourself. Except for maybe a parent or something. But everyone has different types of parents. I guess I could try to pick up some meat. Aw, man. There we go. Hey, I got all three dailies done. That seems overly generous. What was that, like a time cap or something? I am not keeping up with my buddy here. Well, I don't love that I'm heading towards danger too. Oh hey, can I get over there in time to start a bounty? Okay, let's not exhaust the wolf in case we got a speed dago. Come on. I wish I wasn't lagging still. Now if I gave myself full shields, I would at least be have one tank left. I can't believe I got all three dailies done. I know what I should be doing is just constantly writing this thing so I get my milestone done. You wouldn't think walking in a circle would be... Hey! Can I go start a bounty? Oh, no, there's no more bounties over it. Hey, that's nice that they count the top 10 while you're still actively in there. Oh, what happened? Oh. Okay, so there's two people there. Should at least be one more person hiding like me. Too bad there's no cars here, huh? Oh yeah, I guess I could just hide here. So there's three people? None of them great shots? Once he gets the final three, I'll probably move in. Oh hey, is Castaway over there? Well, I would think there's a car at least by the gas station. So, use the purple and then move to the... SMG? No, shotgun probably. So where's the... Okay, so there's two. Where's number three at? Hey, Castaway, you're still doing it, huh? Good on you. Where's the other three? One of them's hunting. The other two are hiding? The cowards? Yeah, you stay over there, buddy. No, 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 don't. Yeah, don't draw attention to yourself. Spooked me for a second. Alright, let's still hang back. Recognizing this is not an exciting match now. But I got my crown, so I'm gonna try to keep it. Oh. Okay, so there's three. Did it, everybody. Dailies, the victory shop, and the crown. Fourth crown. And first real match with this guy, too. Well, look at his weapons, or their weapons. Well, now I might just treat myself to going to bed early there. Oh, that's right, load up. Well, that went from not an exciting match to a pretty exciting match. Alright, so level up one more time, two more time. And this is disabled for some reason. I guess it's something to do with how you can't see footsteps at the moment. Which seems fine. Like, who even complained about that? Like, three people got killed by it? Anyways. So, let's go back to our season progressing Kitty Pryde. That's not the picture. Let's change this to the llama spray. Unless one of these is better for Kitty. No. Yeah, too bad that loading screen they showed off wasn't part of this. Alright, everyone, well, thanks for watching. Give a like and subscribe and leave a comment if you're so inclined. Alright, everyone, bye.